One day, a young woman came out of her house. She saw three old men standing in front of her house. She didn't know them, but those three old men looked hungry. So she asked them, "I'm not able to recognize you, but you all look hungry. Please come in. I'll provide you with something to eat." They asked, "Is your husband home?" The woman replied, "No, he's not at home." The three old men refused to come in. "We can't come in." When her husband returned home, she told him everything. The husband then asked her wife, "Go invite them now. I'm home now. I don't think they will refuse now." The wife went out and invited them. They replied, "We don't go together at any home." The woman looked surprised and asked them, "What? Why? What's the issue now? My husband is home now, so you can come in and have dinner with us." One of the three men replied, "My name is Wealth." He then pointed his finger to other old men and said, "He is success and he is love. Now go inside your house and discuss with your husband which one among us you want as a guest in your house." The woman went inside and mentioned everything to her husband. Her husband got excited. "Wow, since they can't come in together, let us welcome Wealth to our house. He will make our house full of wealth." His wife argued, "No, let us invite Success." Their daughter was listening to them. She interrupted their conversation with her advice and said, "Why can't we invite Love? It'll be so much better if we call him in. Our little house will be full of love if he enters." The couple agreed and decided to go with their daughter's suggestion. The woman went to invite Love as their guest. She asked them, "Which one among you is Love? I want Love to come in and give us a chance to offer our hospitality." Love moved forward and entered the house. The two other old men followed him. The woman was surprised to see the other two, Success and Wealth, following Love. "I only gave invitation to Love, then why are you both coming in?" One old man among three replied, "If you had invited Success or Wealth as to your guest among us, the other two would not have come in and remained outside. But you have invited Love. And wherever he goes, we follow him." This story teaches us that wherever there is love in this world, there is also success and wealth accompanying.